Hey guys, I'm playing some 2K. I'm playing some WWE 2K14 with my dog Stumpy. She ain't playing it, I'm playing it. That's me. First of all, look at the game. Creations and superstar threats. Shut up. And we're going to go to Antonio Cesaro.
Yeah.
number. I've been called a rock. My dog is a miniature Jack Russell. Yeah, my dog. Estes. Alien sucker. Estes. And he's a fire. And I'm supposed to pin up on my face.
It's a shame, a white shame.
Next. If you don't know what that loud scream was, it's because I'm singing the Undertaker's theme song.
Yeah!
So I'm corporate rock. With my main A person.
There's the
best stuff. You corporate rock player.
Yeah.
I said, yeah! You
have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
And right now, Kofi's murking the Undertaker's eyes.
Where are
you going to get a down goes Undertaker to the mat. Oh, he's dead.
Boom!
And he's still Iron Man!
What's the strategy? to stay out of the way as much as possible. They don't want to do the work. Only expended energy would be better if we get an elimination. This could be bad right here. With over two decades of winning pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last. Remember, it's over the top rope, and he's done this.
This is fucking badass.
Who's going to be the next man?
Is that good? Everybody's gonna want a piece of me. Yeah. 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 Oi! Sparky, no! Stop it now!
This has been a war!
Whoa! Whoa! Somebody's gonna get their ass kicked! Somebody's gonna get their wishness! Somebody's gonna get their ass kicked! Somebody's gonna get their wishness! Beat 'em up! Front step! Beat 'em up! Are you through?
Brutus Clay, a former bodyguard,
one time hit a fan that got too close so hard
that Brutus knocked him out of his shoes. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Ouch! Pause that
minute, guys.
And we're
back.
You can see the wear and tear that his foot
is
taking out of these men.
Oi! You got third! 2-8! Sorry about that, sweetie. Sorry about that, sweetie. Fuck, it's pissed me off today, by the way. Yeah.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? Huge shot to the
temple.
Get
some more.
Some
guys. Fuck's sake. Stop it! Shut up! Get up now. Got food, eat it. Sorry. Come fuck down. Some. No, 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 no. Suck a dick. Now suck this, bitch. Oh, down, dickhead. Wait, like, do I have move teeth on? Yep.
What point, King, do those thoughts?
Yeah.
What do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know.
Tombstone, bitches.
You're a superstar if you ever had those thoughts of self-doubt. What the?
Somebody call my mom. Somebody call my mom.
He's setting up.
Oh.
I can't believe everything has transpired this far. It's been so awesome. Physical. He's
beautiful. Let me see though.
Undertaker would want this to turn into a
turn around. Stick fight. Zigzag. Like fuck sake, Sparky!
My God, they don't
stop then!
For the Undertaker.
Stop! Fuck sake! Stop! Stop! Stop!
A textbook suplex!
Stop then.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what you're going to do next! And that was broken up before it could land! Oh, good lord! Over there in the corner! Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
This is it. somebody stop fucking being bitch. Fuck sake, Robin, you fucking prick.
For the second time in this
match. What a brass game, that's what a fucking
game. Fuck you.
Fuck you, dude. Sparky! Shut up! Oh, fuck's sake. You need to stop fucking banging. You need to shut up. Look, Sparky, look, what's Sparky? Sparky, what's this over here? What's this over here, Sparky? What's this over here? Your food now? What's that over there? What's this? What's this? What's this? What's this? Oi! Now see if he'd know. Oi! Fucking dicks! Piss off! Jesus! Fuck sake, everybody, you pricks! Don't suck dicks! No one cares. We go.
Go on to headline good. WrestleMania in 2 months. Tensai has been put away. Object. Up goes Cyborg.
Yeah, but it
is. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Next entrance getting ready. Wow, right hits the floor. And here he is.
Good night.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Who's gonna be
sorry for that sound. Sparking, they can push me away. Sparking. Fuck six Sparky.
Stiff kick.
Yeah.
And I'm sure we'll be able to see the handprint left by that chair. fights to win.
Yeah.
What a move.
Yeah.
Man, what a collision.
Yeah.
This is unreal, King. Wild strike misses the target.
Oh.
He's heading back up.
This will see what it's
going top once more. Watch it! Oh no! That did it! Cyborg's heading back up. Who's gonna watch out? Oh, we got him! Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that? Antonio's the sword away. He didn't try yet. Even over 2 decades of war.
Leave him! Sit down.
Perfectly executed. Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he was wanting? Oh my God! He whipped that one. Not this. Cyborg. Devastating. Cyborg's
heading back. Fucking out.
That's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen. Who's gonna be the superstar to enter the Royal Rumble? floor, lets you over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
Here's what he's been.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
Way to the ring.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. No, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Bye.
I can't believe it. Stunt's been eliminated. Well, that didn't work. And just tossing him to the ground. And the knuckles connect. Oh, devastating move. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Superstar making his way in.
It was bad.
It was so exciting. You never know what you're going to see in this matches.
And they both beat up to hit the floor, let you go to the top rope in order to be eliminated.
Gabriel's out. And McIntyre crashes to the cannon. Devastating move.
Wow!
What a fierce kick!
Wow!
Oh man, hard landing! With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last! There goes the superstar!
Fuck's sake!
The superstar!
The goal!
What a devastating neckbreaker! That elbow did some damage. Oh, my God.
Okay, Stinky.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Ooh, I don't know what's going to happen here. Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? Ouch. The legendary Hulk Hogan is starting to show signs of fatigue. Watch it! Ooh. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
Wow!
If anyone knows what it takes to win a match...
Oh, fuck you, Hogan, you twat! I fucking won that. Guys, I fucking won the Royal Rumble. Okay? I fucking won the Royal Rumble. That's all.